We're ticking. Might want to get out of here.
Who's there? I hear something!
Thank you. In the end, we are all Adam's children.
A code phrase? What a joke.
Deny the heretic, the deceiver, the defiler. Only in Adam can you be saved. I will count the bodies of the heretics I have burned. And for each one, I bring a smile on the lips of Adam.
Now, great. This just gets better and better.
Whatever you say, the faithless must be punished. Adam's chosen must bring judgment to his enemies. The heathen's soul can only be made clean in Adam's fire.
Just chill out, asshole.
As you wish. The great divide comes. You're not getting anything from me.
Adam, cleanse you!
We gotta try to set him out.
We have been told to end your
You come from across the Charles?
Lemon City. Gotta love that name. I wonder how many people here have even seen a baseball game.
Don't talk to me. Might attract someone's attention.
Mintets, buff out, stim packs, jet.
Hey.
Hey there.
You're thinking about going inside the inn? Well, there's some lady in there asking for help with something.
She's probably gonna ask you for some help, too. She's asking everybody. Me? I'm leaving Diamond City for now. Maybe we'll see each other someday. Good luck to you.
Vadim.
Thank you for finding Earl's killer. Can't believe the doctor would do such a thing. Oh well, at least we have liquid to drown our sorrows.
Let's see what you have.
Music to my ears.
Hey.
Hello there. My name's Ellen. You may be just what I need. Are you free to talk for a bit? I've asked everyone around here, but no dice. I'm a cartographer. That means I make maps. I've been exploring our great former America for some time now, trying to create the best route available to reunite the country with itself. But apparently, no one knows how to get anywhere. I guess it's up to me, right? Let me ask you this. Would you use a map of a region if I made one?
Sounds handy.
Well, I make the best ones. Not that I've seen anyone else doing it. Well, you look like a traveler to me. That's good. That's good. Wait, is that a Pip-Boy? Where'd you get that? Wait, actually, no. Don't answer that. I'll be straight with you. I'm looking for someone to accompany me through the Commonwealth. I need to make more maps of this region, and I just got to this place. And that Pip-Boy of yours could help a lot on exploring the places.
Why are you telling me all of this?
Well, I kinda need your help to do this. Your Pip-Boy is going to make everything so much faster. Come on, it'll be fun.
You should be wary. The Commonwealth is a dangerous place.
I'm tougher than I look. I came all the way from... Well, it's a long journey from the West Coast. And from the Capital Wasteland, shall I say. That place is a real mess right now. You get some backup to help you when you need it, watch your back, and things like that. And I get to check out all the places here on the Commonwealth. I think it's a win-win for the both of us. So, what do you say? Oh, but you have someone following you already. Damn. Well, I'll ask you anyway. What do you say?
Can I ask you some questions?
Questions? What sort of questions?
What do you hope to find?
I have no idea, actually. I recently passed through the Capital Wasteland, and it's a mess. Full of Brotherhood people. Then I came here and found out about the Institute. Artificial humans? Damn, I certainly wasn't expecting that. They say that people are being replaced with synthetic copies. That's insane. My gut says that we're gonna find super mutants. They're like those giant roaches. They're all over the place. Here, in Capital Wasteland, even back on the West Coast. Raiders? I already bumped into some of them. Organized raiders or mercenaries? Probably. Not much of a difference there. And common folk, like you and me. Which is good, since I found out about them already, as you can see.
Well, where did you live?
New Vegas, born and raised. I've also been into the Boneyard and in the Hub. Did some trading there. Fun place. Walked for a bit on the Zion National Park and went to see the ruins of Salt Lake City. Just came from the Capital Wasteland. A real mess. It's an endless battle between steel and super mutants. You probably don't know any of those places, but it's okay.
We're in the middle of nowhere. Why does it matter?
I want us to be connected, like the old days. Or so I'm told. Since I was a kid, I always liked staring at globes or looking into atlas books. So many places to discover. The old America, Europe. Though I guess Europe is out of reach now. Then people ask you, like, How do I get to the Zion National Park? And you would say, what's that? Some folks know how to get there, but they won't give you a good explanation or give out very vague directions. Look for a tree near the riverbank. Well, no shit, because there's tons of trees here in the Commonwealth, and several riverbanks too. In those cases, you need a map. Not you specifically. That Pip-Boy is really handy. But what about the common folk? The caravaneers? Even raiders need maps sometimes. So, that's when I realized, when I'm exploring places, I'm mapping every single detail possible. That's me, pretty much.
That was it.
All right. So, what do you say?
Sure thing.
All right. Time to explore, then.
You read that article? In Public Occurrences? Damn sense can be anywhere.
Hey, wait there. Travis.
Hey. I mean, hi. Again. Hi? Hi.
Can I help you?
Any news around town?
I've heard. I mean, overheard. Well, I guess maybe there are some problems inside the Brotherhood.
Any news going around?
There's, well, there's more news of fighting. In the Commonwealth. Crazy, right?
What's on your mind?
I mean, I'm not really looking to cause, you know, trouble.
Any news around town?
So, I guess the Minutemen are really set on changing things here in the Commonwealth.
Just curious what you're thinking.
I don't really know what else to say.
Could use some supplies, actually. What do you have for sale?
You mean with the radio, don't you? I guess, maybe, yeah. Maybe I could.
Here's the details. What do you say?
I don't think I could, do that thing that you're describing.
What do you mean by that?
That doesn't seem like a good idea.
Could 100 caps change your mind?
Did you have, something to... Was there something else?
What if I made it worth your while?
I guess... Yes, I'm interested.
I'll give you 300 caps.
Good. I didn't want to have to argue about it with you.
Sure. You got yourself a deal.
What are the odds, huh?
Heads up. Moving out.
Oh. Hey, ain't no shame in taking the occasional camp. Solomon can hook you up. No loitering.
Thank you. Come on, girl!
Let you and my boys have a little talk. Oh, they're gonna love you.
I got all day!
You'll run out of bullets at some point!
Ground floor. Going up.
I've done this hundreds of times!
Where'd the little bitch go?
We're not alone.
Austin!
Come on!
Let's get this bitch.
Fuck!
Nothing. At least it sure as hell looks that way. Tough. Come on. Fucking pay.